Hello, everyone. Ted, the old Star Wars nerd here. I hope you're doing well, and I want to thank you for joining me, because tonight we get to watch more Mandalorian, okay? This will be the fifth episode of Season 2 of The Mandalorian, and this is supposed to be the live-action premiere of Ahsoka Tano. Been looking forward to this, as I know a lot of other people have. I hope this goes well. I really do. So far, so good with this season. It has been slowly ramping up and just getting better and better each episode, I think. So I'm really looking forward to this episode, and I hope it does well. There was something else I was going to say about it, but I think that's about it. Oh, yeah, the rumor I heard was it's called The Jedi is the name of it. But, again, I don't know. And Ahsoka Tano is not a Jedi. She walked away, and she says so. So, who's the Jedi? Some people say Luke Skywalker. Some other people say Mace Windu. We shall see, I guess, all right? Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's get going. Let's see. Here we go. So, here we go. Let me get this ready. You ready? Okay. 47 minutes long. So, here we go. And I'm going to skip the this recap. The I don't care about the recap. Go. Somebody else said to watch it with descriptive audio. There she is!
Now, because of you, these people will suffer.
They already suffer under your rule. Surrender. Or face the consequences. You have one day to decide.
Hear that? Don't worry. Sit right here. Let me see what's out there. Is he speaking? Do you understand him?
Grogu and I can feel each other's thoughts.
Grogu, he's got a name!
That's his name.
Oh, that's gonna be all over the internet tomorrow.
Grogu.
I cannot train him.
Thank you.
May the Force be with you.
Okay, well, how about that? That was an intense damn episode. A lot of information, but a lot that was not said. There's a lot that could have been said. A lot more could have been said that wasn't. And so many theories have fallen through. Well, at least not come true yet. So I guess we'll have to see. She didn't lead him to any Jedi. They're just going to... That's the one note I wrote down during that episode. Because I can't really... I don't know. It was just too damn cool. She was kicking ass. The Mandalorian went on his path. Found her. All that stuff. They had their talk. Learned his name was Grogu. Man, that is going to be all over the internet today. Grogu! Grogu fever is coming. Everybody's going to love Grogu now. Again. So, yeah. And he's putting up a little bit of an act and acting like he's so small and frail. So, okay, that explains a little bit. So, he is 50 years old. He grew up in the temple. He was trained by a couple of different masters, he says. So he's been trying to just kind of hide his power. So he is a little bit smarter than what he's letting on. He's playing up the cuteness a little bit. So smart of him. Okay, but yeah, my one little note here. We've been complicating it. We've been complicating it too much. Everybody was thinking, he's gonna go see Ahsoka Tano, but she's not a Jedi, so she's gonna say, "Oh, I can't train him, but I know who can, and I'll take you to him." And they're gonna take him to Luke, and that's gonna lead Luke, and he's gonna do this thing, and blah blah blah. But nope, Disney's just gonna smooth right over the fact that she's not a Jedi, and just ignore it. Well, I guess we could also say that the title of the episode being Jedi could also just be talking about Jedi in general. Doesn't mean that Ahsoka's a Jedi or they consider her a Jedi. Although they did call her Jedi a couple times. And she did not correct them. That's what I was waiting for at that one point. I was waiting for her to correct them. When she says, when that mayor, general, whatever lady said, Jedi, called her a Jedi. I was waiting for her to say, "I'm no Jedi," and just rush in and attack her and just take her out. But nope. So we saw how that went. So maybe she's trying to be a Jedi now since there aren't any left. Maybe she has come to her senses and wanted to come back to the Order. I guess that's possible. I don't see why not. So that's very cool. So yeah, so she's sent him to Tython. What the heck's on Tython? That sounds familiar. I don't know. I have to look into it. My brain's a bit fuzzy. It's almost 1:30 in the morning here on the West Coast. So yeah, Tython. We'll see about that one, huh? So there he goes. He's taken off. So I guess she's going to stay there and take care of that place. So at least he knows where she's at so he can go back to her if he needs to see her. Just like he can always go back to Navarro and see Grieg and Gina Carano. Can't really figure what her character's called now. Anyway, so yeah, that was really an intense episode. I was just too caught up in it. I was way too intense and focused on it. Yeah, that was really good. That was good. It kept up the drama. I kept wanting to see more of Ahsoka taking stuff out and being a Jedi. Well, yeah, she did really good, and she wasn't killing anybody. She took really good care not to kill anybody. Just kind of knocked them out, I guess. So, yeah, Yeah, all right, well, there we go. So now, where are they going to go next week? So I guess he's on his way to Tython. How's he going to go? I guess he can go straight there. His ship's not damaged now. His ship's up to speed. He knows where he's going. He should be fully stocked, full of stuff. They should have, could fill up there or get somewhere else where he can fill up and get everything resupplied and restocked. And I guess head to Tython. Nothing really stopping him unless something appears and stops him. He hadn't got off the planet. Who knows what's orbiting the planet? He'll try to get off and somebody will stop him. But yeah, who knows? Wow, that was just an intense episode. That was really good. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. I thought that was really good. I'm going to have a hard time editing this down. It's going to be a hard one to get edited and get something up on the YouTubes. before my brain goes to complete jelly. Anyway, I better get to work on that. I got to go get a drink and get to editing. All right. And then get to bed. So I hope everybody here enjoyed that. That was a ton of info, and I'm really looking forward to seeing everybody else's interpretation on what's going on. And Grogu fever's coming, I bet. Grogu fever. And Ahsoka was awesome. And the Mandalorian, Din Djarin's back on the hunt. So he's back going to Tython now, or back flying through space doing his thing. We'll end it there. I'm going to wrap this up. Thank you for joining me. I really hope you enjoy it. My name's Ted. I'm an old Star Wars nerd. Please leave me a comment below. Click the like button. Click subscribe button. All right. Thanks again. Hope to see you soon. Take care.